When modeling a business problem, it's common practice to use more than one modeling technique. Then you can compare the resulting models to each other in order to find which one best addresses the problem. So now that you've applied a logistic regression to our marketing problem, we'll use the same problem to apply a second modeling type, a decision tree.